As I walk home on a summer night, when stars and heavens are shining bright, far away from the footlights glare, each to the sweet and scented air, the quaint old court is called. Born from afar in a gentle breeze, joining the murmur of summer seas, distant tones of an old world dance, played by the village band perchance, on the calm air came floating dawn. I thought I could hear the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet, and the big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium, far away as in a trance. I heard the sound of the floral drum. And soon I heard it bustling and prancing, and then I saw the whole village was dancing. In and out the houses they came, old folk, young folk, all the same, and that quaint old court is called. Every boy took a girl by the waist and hurried her off with tremendous haste. Whether they knew one another, I care not. Whether they cared at all, I know not. But they kissed as they go. The band with a curious tone of the cornet, clarinet, and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium, each one making the most of his chance, all together in the floral dance. Stand and stare, for I had no maid with me. Lonely I should have to be in that quaint old Cornish hall. When suddenly hasting down the lane, a figure I knew I saw quite plain, with outstretched hand to back along, and carried her into that merry throng, and fiddle and all went dancing at all. Prancing there, jigging, jumping everywhere, up and down and around the town. Hoorah for the Cornish Rovers!